The anteater's back there.
Come around here for a pose.
It's always kind of hard to see. He hides a lot. Hopefully he comes back out. He has a big old tail, almost looks like a bird's tail almost.
That was an amazing animal. He was supposed to come around here.
He's coming back out.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Whoa, hey guys, what is that?
Thanks to you, we saw him because you. Oh, that was great.
That was perfect.
It's cool to see him, guys, because normally he's normally hiding. He's hard to see.
Perfect.
He's a southern giant anteater from southern giant anteater from South America. So I'm happy I got to see him and happy I got to show him, you guys. He's over there. I think the people over there are able to see him. But yeah, normally he hides. They're all walking away, so I bet you he's hiding again.
Zebras.
Oh, here it comes. Perfect. Well, maybe not.
Anteater. Yes. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you talking to me?
He likes to stay elusive, that guy. Here he comes. He definitely likes to stay hidden. Really a cool looking creature. And here he comes again. Awesome. This is probably the most I've seen him, and every time I came here, because normally he's totally hidden. He might be looking for some ants. Okay.